Next, we will see indeterminate forms 0 to the power 0, 1 to the power infinity, and infinity to the power 0. How we get these forms? Consider following limit. Limit x tending to a of f of x its power g of x. When there are three cases, first case, limit of f of x, x tending to a, this limit is 0, and limit of gx is also 0, and limit of gx, x tending to a, is also 0. In this case, we get indeterminate form 0 to the power 0. In this case, we get indeterminate form 0 to the power 0. Second case, if limit of f of x is 1 as x tends to a, and limit of gx is infinity. Limit of gx extending to a is infinity. So, in this case, we get an indeterminate form 1 to the power infinity. Third case, if limit of f of x is infinity and limit of gx is 0, when limit of fx extending to a is infinity and limit of gx extending to a is 0, in this case, we get indeterminate form 0 to the power 0. Now, how to evaluate these forms? To evaluate these forms, these indeterminate forms, we first write y equal to given expression f of x its power gx. Taking log on both sides, we get log of y to the base e equal to log of f of x its power gx. So it is equal to gx into log of f of x. Now taking limit as x tending to a on both sides, this is a natural logarithm to the base e. So right hand side is limit x tending to a g of x into log of f of x. Now let us check the form of the limit on the right hand side. First case, what is the first case? Limit of f of x is 0 and limit of gx is also 0. So here the limit is 0. So if both limits are 0, so in this step what we get, limit of gx is 0, so this limit is 0, limit of fx is also 0, but it is the term log of f of x, so log of 0 is infinity. So we get an indeterminate form 0 into infinity in the first case. Now second case, when limit of f of x is 1 and g of x is infinity. So g of x, its limit is infinity, and f of x, its limit is 1, but log of 1 is 0. So in the second case, we get indeterminate form infinity into 0. In the third case, limit of f of x is infinity and limit of gx is 0. So limit of gx is 0 and limit of f of x is infinity, log of infinity is infinity. So it is an indeterminate form 0 into infinity. So in the first case it is 0 into infinity, second case it is again 0 into infinity, third case it is again 0 into infinity. So with this procedure, that is taking log on both sides of the given expression, this indeterminate form changes to 0 into infinity. Then in all three cases, we get an indeterminate form zero into infinity, and we know how to evaluate this form. Convert it to the basic form 0 upon 0 or infinity upon infinity and apply L'Hospital rule. So let us see some example on this indeterminate form. first problem, evaluate this limit, limit extending to 0 of 1 plus 4x its power 1 upon x. Now as x tends to 0, 4 into x is 0, 0 plus 1 is 1. So the term in the bracket is 1, its power. X tending to 0, 1 upon 0 is infinity. So 1 to the power infinity. How to evaluate this indeterminate form 1 to the power infinity? We first write y equal to given expression 1 plus 4x its power 1 upon x. Taking log to the base e on both sides, we get simplify this logarithm, we get 1 upon x into log of 1 plus 4x. Now the given limit is limit x tending to 0. So taking limit as x tends to 0 on both sides, we get limit x tends to 0 of log of y to the base e is equal to limit x tending to 0 of log of 1 plus 4x upon x. Now let us check the form on the right hand side of this expression. X tending to 0, it is 4 into 0, 0, log of 1 is 0, so it is 0. Denominator x tending to 0 is 0, it is 0 upon 0. Actually the form is 0 into infinity, x tending to 0, 1 upon 0 is infinity, and 4 into 0 is 0, log of 1 is 0. So actual form is 0 into infinity, and we have converted it as 0 upon 0. And we know how to evaluate indeterminate form 0 upon 0 using L'Hospital rule. So it is equal to limit x tending to 0, apply L'Hospital rule, derivative of numerator, derivative of log function. So log of 1 plus 4x, it is 1 upon 1 plus 4x into derivative of 1 plus 4x with respect to x. Derivative of 1 is 0 and derivative of 4x is 4, divided by derivative of the denominator, that is derivative of x is 1. So x tending to 0, we get 1 plus 0 equal to 1, 1 upon 1 is 1, 1 into 4 is 4, divided by 1, so it is 4. So on the left hand side it is limit x tending to 0 of this bracket log of y to the base e is 4. Now it is limit as x tending to 0 of y. So we write it as log to the base e of limit x tending to 0 of y is equal to 4. So it is equal to limit of y x tending to 0 is e to the power 4. Since if we have log of x to the base e is y, it implies that x is e to the power y. So log of e of this bracket is 4. So this bracket will be equal to e to the power 4. And what is y? Y is 1 plus 4x, its power 1 upon x, and its limit is e to the power 4. Next problem, evaluate this limit. Limit x tending to 0 of cosec x its power 1 upon log x. Now cosec 0 is 1 upon sin 0, because cosec x is 1 upon sin x. Sin 0 is 0, 1 upon 0 is infinity. So base is infinity, its power x tending to 0, log of 0 is also infinity, and 1 upon infinity is 0, so it is infinity to the power 0. How to evaluate this indeterminate form? We first write y equal to given expression cosec x its power 1 upon log x, taking log on both sides we get log of y to the base e. So whenever base is not given, it is always e. Log of cosec x its power 1 upon log x. Simplify this, we get 1 upon log x into log of cosec x. Taking limit as x tending to 0 on both sides, we get limit x tending to 0 log of y to the base e is equal to limit x tending to 0 of log of cosec x upon log of x. Now x tending to 0, log of 0 is infinity, so denominator is infinity. Cosec 0 is also infinity, and log of infinity is infinity. So we get basic indeterminate form infinity upon infinity. Evaluate this form using L'Hospital rule. So it is equal to limit x tending to 0 of, find out derivative of log cosec. Now use basic formulae. If y is equal to log x, then its derivative is 1 upon x. Therefore, if y is log of cosec x, then its derivative is 1 upon cosec x. But instead of x, the expression is different. It is cosec x. So we have to multiply it with the derivative of cosec x. What is the derivative of cosec x? It is minus cosec x into cot x. So cosec x get cancelled and we get minus cot x. So in this step, derivative of log cosec x is minus cot x, and in the denominator derivative of log x is 1 upon x. Now we simplify this right hand side. It is equal to limit x tending to 0 of log of y to the base e equal to limit x tending to 0 of minus cot x. So we take minus outside. Cot x is cos x upon sin x. So sin x is in the denominator. And one more term is there in the denominator, 1 upon x. So it means minus limit x tending to 0 of cos x is separate, 1 upon denominator is sin x upon x and its limit is 1. So it is minus cos of 0 is 1 and limit of sin x upon x tending to 0 is 1. So we get minus 1 into 1, it is minus 1. Therefore limit x tending to 0 of log of y to the base e is minus 1. Now on the left hand side it is a limit as x tending to 0 of y. So it is equal to log of limit x tending to 0 of y equal to minus 1. So limit x tending to 0 of y is e to the power minus 1, since log of x to the base e is y, means x is e to the power y. Now substitute the value of y. So y is a given expression, limit x tending to 0. Now the given expression is cosec x its power 1 upon log x and its limit is e to the power minus 1, that is 1 upon e. Next problem, evaluate this limit. Limit x tending to 0 of e to the power x plus b to the power x divided by 2 bracket raised to 1 upon x. Let us evaluate limit of this bracket as x tending to 0. X tending to 0, a to the power 0 is 1, b to the power 0 is 1, 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 divided by 2 is 1, so bracket is 1 as x tends to 0. Bracket raised to 1 upon x, so x tending to 0, 1 upon 0 is infinity, so it is an indeterminate form, 1 raised to infinity. How to evaluate? Let us write given expression as y equal to a to the power x plus b to the power x divided by 2 its power 1 upon x. This is a given expression. Let us take it as y. Now taking log on both side, we get log of y to the base e is equal to log of this expression, log of a raised to x b raised to x upon 2 its power 1 upon x. So it is equal to 1 upon x log of a raised to x b raised to x upon 2. Now taking limit on both sides as x tending to 0, so limit x tending to 0 of log of y to the base e is equal to limit x tending to 0 of numerator is log a raised to x b raised to x divided by 2 upon x. So it is equal to, let us simplify this right hand side. We write it log of half into a raised to x b raised to x divided by x. Now let us check the form of this limit. X tending to 0, denominator is 0, numerator a to the power 0 is 1, b to the power 0 is 1, 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 divided by 2 is 1, and log of 1 is 0. So it is an indeterminate form, 0 upon 0. To evaluate it, we apply L'Hospital rule. So we require derivative of log half into a raised to x plus b raised to x. So what is the basic formula? If y is a raised to x, then its derivative is a raised to x into log of a. Also, if y is log x, then its derivative is 1 upon x. Therefore, if y is log of half a raised to x plus b raised to x, then its derivative is, apply basic formula to this expression, so it is 1 upon half a raised to x plus b raised to x into instead of x the expression is half a raised to x b raised to x. So we have to multiply this expression with the derivative of half a raised to x plus b raised to x. So it is equal to 1 upon half a raised to x b raised to x into half derivative of a raised to x is a raised to x into log a. Derivative of b raised to x is b raised to x into log b. So this is a derivative of log half into a raised to x plus b raised to x. We will use it in the above equation when we apply L'Hospital rule. So let us apply L'Hospital rule to this indeterminate form 0 upon 0. We get applying L'Hospital rule, we get limit extending to 0 of log of y to the base e is equal to limit extending to 0 derivative of log of half into a raised to x plus b raised to x is 1 upon half a raised to x plus b raised to x into derivative of half a raised to x plus b raised to x. Derivative of a raised to x is a raised to x log of a, and derivative of b raised to x is b raised to x into log of b. Divided by derivative of x is 1. So this half get cancelled. So it is equal to x tending to 0. A to the power 0 is 1, b to the power 0 is 1, 1 plus 1, 2. So it is 1 upon 2 bracket in the numerator. A to the power 0 is 1, 1 into log of a. B to the power 0 is 1, 1 into log b. So it is log of b. Log of a plus log of b is log of a into b, and it is equal to log of a into b its power half. On this side it is limit extending to 0 of the bracket limit extending to 0 of log of y to the base e. So this is a limit of y as x tending to 0. So it is log of limit y as x tending to 0 to the base e. On this side also it is log of a into b its power of and base is e. So it means limit of y as x tending to 0 is a into b its power half. So it means this bracket is the same as this expression. So that is limit extending to 0 of y is a into b its power half, or it is square root of a into b. Now what is y? Y we have written for the given expression a raised to x b raised to x divided by 2 its power 1 upon x, and its value is under root a into b.